illustrates architecture and past spite chapter 9. It may talk to some the previous grassland. Chapter 9. Previous grassland. आपने ग्रीनलैंड का नाम सुना होगा. It's a large part of the who they have found in the apartment like this. In the area, the rainfall is too little for forest to grow, but just enough is that the prevent land from the turning into the desert. The barrens. Barrens is the vast stretch of gentle, sloping, temperate grassland in North America. Location. Barrens extend from the Canada in the north of Mexico in the south. Land. Barrens with lots of covered with thick, tall grasses. Climate. In the prairies, winter are cold and summer are hot. Rainfall is moderate, about 52 to 70 centimeters, occur the most in the summer season. Vegetation, wide variety of plants grow in this grassland. Trees are rare in the prairies except around the river. Next, wildlife, animals that live here have adapted themselves in the semi-arid climate. They can withstand very hot summer and freezing cold winter. Next, ecological activities. Barrens have intensively cultivated corn, maize, cultivated in a eastern part, and wheat is the central part. Farming produces enough wheat for their whole country and also for export. The barrens also meat packing factory, dairy farms, and flour mills. Many minerals are found here, like magnetic coal, mineral oil, and the natural gas are mined in the large quantity. Soil strength, and after that, life of the people. Though Europeans settled the conclude this use of grassland to the farmlands. The open land towards the waste in a hilly and the soil gave the pulse of and the lace of fertile. On this reason, animals are rare on a large open area is called of ranches. Cattle rare mainly for the meat and milk. So strength, the cat farm is the moderate of facilities here and processing of milk. And muscles have almost replaced manual labor in a dairy farm as well as in this reason. So we have seen the previous grasslands carry heat. Our Greenland farm, its locations, उसके अलग अलग स्थानों पे किस तरह की वर्षा, कितनी ज्यादा वर्षा होती है इंडिया में, तो ये तमाम सारी बातों के साथ हैव ए नाइस डे।